guys, alright, welcome back to my channel. So I decided since Halloween is coming up that I wanted to do a special video. I'm really good at doing all this, so I've been posting it on Instagram, I've been posting it on Snapchat, everywhere, basically because I went to Halloween parties and people liked the turnout, so I was like, you know what, let me just give a little tutorial and everything else and I'll show you how I did this effect. This is actually my natural hair right now. It's emerald green hair dye. You guys will like this video, so stay tuned. And if you are not a subscriber, hit the subscribe button down below. Let's get on with the video.
Hey, I was doing just fine before I met you. I drank too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay.
But I'm okay.
You tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again. I know it breaks your heart. Moved to the city in a broke down car. 4 years, no calls. Now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar. And I can't stop. No, I can't stop. So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older.
As good as the day I met you, I forget just why I left you. I was insane. Stay and play that Blink 182 song that we beat to death in Tucson. Okay,
I know it breaks your heart. Moved to the city in a broke down car.
This video today. I love this look. It's dope as hell. I got it from this one guy. I think his name is Victor or something like that. He posted an Instagram photo about it last year and I really liked the way he did it, so I tried it on my own and I kind of made it my own. But yeah, this looks really good. And yeah, I hope you guys like it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys get some tips, and if you ever need like a last minute Halloween costume. All you need is like four things. So leave your comments down below what you think of this look. If it's dope, if it's not, I don't care. And I will see you guys next week. And I will be also posting my social medias down below in the description. So if you want to go check them out, go ahead. See you next week, guys. Bye!